So I'm actually sitting in one of our mobile air monitoring vans for the community air monitoring program for both the South Central Fresno community and the Shafter community, which are both part of AB 617. Everything we're doing as a part of this community air monitoring network that we're designing for both Fresno and Shafter has really been a direct result of working with the community members, working with the steering committee in deciding where and how we should place these monitors throughout the community. Taking all these different concerns in really means that we have to have a monitoring network that allows us to be portable and scalable and really respond to a lot of the different concerns throughout the community. So we are operating two mobile air monitoring vans, and that's gonna really allow us to kind of monitor the whole gamut of all of the different pollution types that we're looking for. We also have two fully capable air monitoring trailers, again, one for each community, and these are huge. We're trying to monitor a lot more compounds than we would with the monitoring vans or even with our stationary air monitoring sites that we do throughout the valley. We also have three compact monitoring systems, two of which will be in Fresno and one will be in Shafter. And then we have tons of new real-time PM 2.5 monitors that we're placing throughout the region. And all of these are going to be real-time reported back to the district and then directly reported to our website, which will allow the community to understand in real-time 24/7 what these monitors are picking up in a much more comprehensive way than we've ever done before.